are about to witness a spirit-filled, deep and forensic prophetic ministration with the very highly esteemed oracle of God, Dr. Elijah Kofi King. A spirit-filled encounter that will leave you motivated and captivated. Indeed, there's a God in heaven who reveals mysteries as written in Matthew 11:25. The man anointed with giant solutions for giant problems.
Now, this one is concerning Zambia. I don't want to be misunderstood. My mission and my purpose is to stand in the gap.
Amen.
As a servant of God, I saw an eagle with two faces. The eagle has two faces. So as human beings, we have a face that looks forward. And if you want to look behind, the entire body has to turn, because you cannot look behind without turning your body. This eagle has a face that is looking this side and has a face that is also looking this side. It is an eagle that has two faces. One head, but two faces. And when I saw this eagle, both of the faces of the eagle were facing the southern part of Zambia. And I didn't even research to find out where is the southern part. Where is the southern part? The capital of the southern province is where? Choma. Okay. So it was looking at that particular province. And the Spirit of God said, the children who fell in the river by themselves and got drowned, when they knew they couldn't swim, the Spirit of God said, it is not normal of such demonic demise or death. If the children of God do not rise up to pray before the month of February will come to an end, there will be another disaster again, and people will be lost, people will die. And that is the reason why I'm bringing it to your attention. Stand with me spiritually to stand in the gap for the nation of Zambia. Are we together? So it has nothing to do with what? Politics. It has nothing to do with politics. It has everything to do with the welfare of the indigenous of the land, and most importantly, the will of God for the nation. Hallelujah. Good. And the Spirit of God said, it is done. From the southern province, this eagle is turning to the northern province. It is turning its face to the northern where? So the next disaster, you should know where it is going to come from. It's going to come from where? It's going to come from the northern province as sacrifice. As what? Sacrifice. And I've told you already that in the realm of the spirit, there are certain people who have covenants with the demon Draco. Do you remember? With a very strong demon who has been invited back into the land of Zambia. And these people are in a hurry to feed this demon, because the food of a fallen angel is blood. Are we together? Is what? Is blood. So they are hungry to feed this spirit, this evil spirit. And if the children of God and the children of light and the Christian nation like Zambia, who have men who are generals in the kingdom of our God, do not lead the church to pray and blow the trumpet to create an awareness, so people who are not even members of this church will pray and commit the nation into the hands of God, evil occurrences every month like this, it will be repeating itself. It will be repeating itself. Those who have an ear should hear what the Spirit of God is saying to the nation of Zambia. Hallelujah.
After this powerful ministration by God's oracle, Apostle Elijah Kofi King, he led the entire church into the open space outside the church building. And facing the south and north, he made serious intercessions for the nation of Zambia. However, after the service, it was brought to our attention on various well-recognized news outlets in Zambia that there was a disaster in the northern province where an SDA church building collapsed and killed 5 people, just as it was prophesied by the servant of God. We are Fire Nation, and we keep standing in the gap for Zambia and the nation of the world through God's servant, Apostle Dr. Elijah Kofi King. To the bereaved families, we pray for God to strengthen you all for the loss. Fire Nation, giant solutions for giant problems. Shalom.